7 years old, will become the president-elect of the United States. Now, he will be the first African-American president of the United States.
They said this day would never come.
As long as things have been sick, we ain't ready to have a black president. As long as things have been sick, we ain't ready to have a black president.
We back.
There he is.
From NBC News World Headquarters in New York, this is NBC Nightly News with Brian Williams.
Shocking news from Los Angeles tonight. NBC News has confirmed pop superstar Michael Jackson is dead at the age of 50.
Pump up the volume.
don't stop. Don't stop till they're getting up. Keep on till the fire starts up. Don't stop till they're getting up.
Boom!
Till the fire starts up. Till the fire starts up. Don't stop till they're getting up. You know.
I can't take no more of this.